I was gonna get busy and bust their gun.
Okay.
And I remember stepping to Kevin. You know, they said I stepped on Kevin. You know, they said I supposed to testify against Kevin. Kevin was good people, man. And we had some business understandings and all that. I always respect Kevin because he wasn't really with the drama and all that. But when I really got a little upset with Kevin was when they did that to his mother.
Right.
And I stepped to him, right? I was like, yo, man, I know somebody that can get to them kids, tossing them up on the island, man. All they want is like $10 in their account.
Right.
Now this is your mother they just killed.
Right.
Now you're supposed to be furious.
You're supposed to give that up plus.
I said, all they want is $10. You know what he told me?
No, that's okay, bro. I'm taking it.
Boy, then you give me the money. Because I don't know if he was scared, but we had done some, you know, we was all right, so I knew he knew I was legit.
He was like, yo, no, that's all right, boy. And nothing never took, never happened for his mother's death, man.
I would have closed down shop. First of all, I would have killed the girl.
Sheree.
Right. I would have killed her because they actually snatched her up to take her to her man's house, which was Crusader Rob.
Right.
They wanted to go to his people's house where he was stashing at. But since that was her man, she took them to Kevin's mother's house.
Right.
So there was no way she was going to still be able to walk the streets.
That's right.
Although she survived that gun wound, she would have had to get it again. So he was taking them to my mother's house. But then once I seen how he took care of that situation, I knew that he wasn't really with that drama like that.
Right.
You know, he wasn't really about that, so I respected him because he had a good business mind and he was a cool dude. Like I said, I had mad respect as far as that. I just was a little upset with him when he didn't take care of that situation.